afternoon, everyone. How are we doing today? Thank you so much for your coming out and supporting these incredible musicians. We're very excited that you're here to celebrate our 66th season concerto competition finalist recital. And just to introduce myself, my name is Abigail Tran, and I am the executive director of Florida Symphony Youth Orchestras. I also want to do a huge welcome to our three guest judges today. They're on the balcony. From my left to right, we have Dr. Lynn Musco. We have, let's see. Top right is Mr. Louis Fred. And then further right is Dr. Janine Mongin. I also want to say a huge thank you to Timaqua Arts Foundation. Benoit and Elin are a phenomenal couple. This is actually their home. So the concert hall that we're in, they created it inside their home, and they wanted the concept when they were creating the space in the house was to create a concert hall in their living room. And that's how we got into this space. They have three children, and they were all FSYO members when they were growing up. I was actually in orchestra with them as well. So I go very far back with them. They've been longstanding partners of FSYO. And so we're very thankful to Benoit and Elaine for their partnership. But and really quickly, so Benoit wanted me to mention that today the hall that the students selected is the old Club Soda Hall in Montreal. So there, he's able to, with the technology he has in here, he's able to make it sound as if you're sitting in the seat of that concert hall somewhere else in the world. So that's what you'll be listening in today. Also, Florida Symphony Youth Orchestra is sponsored in part by the State of Florida Department of State, Division of Arts and Culture, the Florida Council on Arts and Culture, and the National Endowment for the Arts, and by United Arts of Central Florida, home of OrlandoAtPlay.com and UAArtsEd.com. I also want to say a huge thank you to Orlando Utilities Commission, the reliable one, for being our print sponsor year after year. They're the ones that printed those beautiful season programs. Just a few concerts coming up in the next month and a half. December 11th, we have our holiday concert. It's called Miracle at Mead Garden, and it will be at 3 p.m. And it's always a great concert outdoors. So if come get into the holiday spirit early with us, we'd love to see you out there. Tickets can be bought pre-sale online, or you can buy them at the door as well. And other than that, we'll get started. So thank you again for coming, and we'll get set for the first contestant. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
the judges with me and we're gonna go deliberate, and then we'll be back in about 15-ish minutes with the results. So feel free to congregate and talk amongst yourselves, and we'll be back shortly. When I come back though, I will ask all 8 contestants to come up on stage.
Thank you. Yeah.
Just a few quick things. So I did want to just take a quick second to introduce all of the students on stage. So on your far left is Hannah Sepp. She played violin today. Next is Jared Santa Anna, and he played clarinet. Next to him is Will Purser on violin. Then we have Daniel Gonzalez on clarinet. We have Aiden May also on clarinet. Ava Tarins on viola. Jeremiah Gonzalez on trumpet. And Andrea Ignati on violin. I do want to just make a few remarks that the judges as a whole said that the preparation today was astoundingly high, and the judging really came down to those smaller, minute details. And so they were very impressed with the level of performance, playing, and preparation. So huge congratulations to everyone. And so we actually have an honorable mention today. This person performed extremely well, but they wanted to give this person a honorable mention, and that is Jared Santa Anna. And now, the moment you've been waiting for, the two finalists of this year's concerto competition is Aiden May on clarinet. And Andrea Ignati. Thank you all again for coming out. We're gonna take a few quick pictures of everyone on stage, and then after that, thank you so much again. So if everyone can scoop, take two steps left. And then on the left, we'll go back there. And you're looking at Anna. Yes. All right, you're looking back centered at Anna. 1, 2, 3. You got it, Anna?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Congratulations to you all again. And then if Aiden and Andrea can stay on stage really quickly as well, then everyone else is.